In this video, you will learn how to convert PDF files to Excel for data entry. So let's dive straight in. For demonstration purpose, we have created the sample PDF file here, which we want to convert into Excel. This file contains different pages, tables, rows, columns, etc., which is very common in everyday tasks. The first step is to open your Excel software and open up a blank workbook. After that, you make sure to get your cursor over the Index tab data. Then select Get Data by clicking on the little triangle. There are many options here, but to keep it simple, just click on From File and then select From PDF. Now you have to choose the PDF file you want to work on. Submit by clicking the Open button. It just takes a few seconds until Excel is processing the data from the PDF file. After that, you get a preview and sort of table of contents with all the data items Excel as found on your PDF file. In this case, we want to convert the first table on page 1 from the PDF file into our Excel sheet. So we select table 1 on page 1 and continue by clicking the Load button. As you can see, Excel perfectly converted all the data from the sample PDF in our Excel sheet. Here you have the comparison from the converted Excel data and the original PDF file. This should save you a lot of time in your everyday tasks. We hope this was helpful. Please make some suggestions for improvement in the comments. Thanks for watching.